as our next artist, 27-year-old Cameron Novak, heads to the stage.
I have been called the jack of all genres before. I literally do sing everything. I have numerous projects. I've got a hip-hop project. I sing R&B. I went to Italy before specifically to sing opera. I'm really all over the place.
Have you always been musical your whole life?
Yeah.
You write a lot too?
Yeah.
And you like freestyle?
Yeah.
Can you freestyle a little bit about this moment?
I'm schmoozing with everybody so everybody hate me. I'm over here with Carson. That's daily. I do it on a daily basis. Don't hate this. Throwing up the piece like the voice I relate it. Christina Aguilera was a genie in the bottle, but now she goes to stare at you from a chair till it's turning around. Then I see the whole house till I'm burning it down.
There you go. Nice.
I would consider myself a triple threat, but if that's as high as you can go.
Give me a little opera.
Voice, unlike other reality shows, it's a perfect show for a real artist because all the coaches are on the charts right now. I'm really bringing something to the table that I haven't seen anyone else do, and I know this competition is all about having your own voice and individuality, so if a coach doesn't hit the button, I would be shocked. In this competition, people should definitely be worried about me. Right now, I can visualize myself winning The Voice. My performance is gonna speak for itself. Let's do this.
I want you to know that I'm happy for you. And I wish nothing but the best for you both. Because the love that you gave that we made wasn't able to make it enough for you to be open wide.
Adam's thinking about it.
This show never ceases to surprise as far as just, I did not expect you to look that way. How are you not a woman? Man, it's shocking. You got power. Mm-hmm. You got a lot of power.
What's your name, man?
Novocaine. Cameron Novak.
Novocaine.
Don't want to pick me, start as a zero, looking for a coach, man, maybe it's CeeLo, he know, rise to the top, yeah, we know, you don't need to pick me, it don't even matter, cause you know I go swiftly, looking for the audience, I don't need the audience, lights keep shining, cause you know that I'll be onto it.
He's gonna leave on his terms.
Oh, Cameron.
Thank you.
I made a mistake, I should have picked it. I love you, dude. So sorry, we can't do it that way. No, it ruins the integrity of the entire show, guys. I know we can't do it. Dude, I apologize. I made a mistake. I think you're great.
We're sorry, man, but that's all we can do.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. they said they made a mistake, and they know that they did.
I know.
You did amazing.
Right? They're lost, for real.
I did make a mistake. He has a wonderful voice, and that's truly what counts. But I can tell that he was upset, and I know that he knows that he deserves to be on this show. And I wish that we could have made an exception for him.
Cameron Novak causes our coaches some regret.